Hey friends, it's Allison over at Fox River Homestead. Today we're in my garage and I want to show you guys something really fun that I just bought. It's an electric lawnmower and I think today I'm going to unbox this and try and put it together. So this is what it looks like right when you open it. The bag is right on top. It says Greenworks, nice. And then there's the lawnmower. I still can't believe how light the box is. So hopefully this won't be too bad to put together. I see there's some manuals over there that I'll snatch in a minute. Wish me luck. Alrighty, so here's everything that came in the box. I thought that this was gonna be able to come out separately, but it's actually attached. So I had to take the mower and the loose handle out at the same time. Just, you know, be warned if you buy this and go to pull this off because it's right loose on top. Just be a little careful because it's attached. And then over here, we've got the bag. And we've got actually two batteries, which I was not aware I was gonna get. So that's kind of cool. And then this must be the battery charger. And then here are the manuals. I'm gonna look over these manuals and then gonna see what the first steps are, see what it wants me to do. And I'll get back to you guys when I'm done with that. So we're in my kitchen now and I'm reading the manual and it says nothing about charging these batteries. But if I know anything about anything battery powered that you purchase is that they want you to charge the battery fully the first time you use it. So I'm gonna go ahead and, oh, don't mind the tomatoes and look at this cucumber. Isn't that silly? I don't know if it was a stunted cucumber because my plant's kind of dying or if it wasn't pollinated properly or what, but this one's cute. I'm actually gonna process these in another video, but anyway, that's neither here nor there. I'm going to see, I don't know, I'm assuming you just put it in. This is really hard to do with one hand. All right, let's see if I can one-handed line this up. Oh, it's actually really easy. So these little black slots just fit very easily right on top. And then you just push it. And I don't know where the lights are supposed to be. They might actually be back here. Flashing means it's charging, and a solid green light means that it's fully charged. So it is good that I'm charging this because it wasn't ready to go. Awesome. Alrighty, so while that's charging, I'm gonna try and put the actual mower together. All right, so that was actually really easy to set up. It feels nice, feels really light, feels relatively sturdy though. This button is kind of cool, the way to start it. So you press and hold pull bail, which is this thing, and release the button and it should turn on, which is so much easier than those like pull things. Like I've mowed my lawn a few times now and I've gotten pretty good at those things, but this will be so much easier. And not to mention more environmentally friendly, since it's electric. So yeah, I think I'm gonna put the grass catcher on and then just wait for the batteries to charge. It's getting kind of late. It might be 6 o'clock at this point. So I don't know if I'm gonna test this out tonight or I might wait till the morning. We'll see, but I'm really excited. So this first battery pack is already charged. I went ahead and put the second one on, but I put the first one on about 5:15 and it's not even 6 o'clock yet. It's 5:58 and I noticed that the green light was not flashing anymore. It was just showing green. So yeah, I'm gonna charge this one just so I have two fully charged batteries, and hopefully tonight, possibly tomorrow, we will test out the lawnmower. So it's the next day. It's about 1 o'clock in the afternoon. I ran out of time last night to test the mower, and then this morning I was just moving really slow. So before I go about my other responsibilities for the day, I'm going to take this battery, put it in the mower, and I might just do like a couple test runs just to kind of show you guys and for me get a sense of how this mower works. And then hopefully tonight I'll do the whole lawn with it, as long as it does what it's supposed to. All right, so it looks like the battery goes with the black side up. Okay, you have to push this gray button to make sure it goes all the way in. And I think before I start it up, I'm going to set the height to 4 to start. Just right in the middle. Hopefully it'll be a sweet spot. We'll see how it cuts. So I think it works actually pretty darn well. It's super quiet. It feels like it's not even doing anything when you push it. It's incredibly light. I honestly didn't realize that it wasn't a self-propelled lawnmower when I bought it, but even with not self-propelling, it's very easy to push because it's so light. I don't know how it's gonna be when this bag fills up. It might get a little bit harder to push, but honestly, for how quiet it is, how light it is, and the fact that it's eco-friendly, I'll take it. And it seems to cut pretty well. Now, my grass is pretty thick. It's pretty tall right now. We've had a lot of rain in the past few days, and I haven't mowed back here for a while. And I did not overlap much. I don't know if you can see. There are areas that are a little bit taller, but that's just where I didn't overlap enough. So I'll just have to adjust the way that I mow and maybe slow down during patches that are a little bit denser. But if I'm consistent with mowing and don't let my grass get too long, I think this will be a great addition to the homestead. Happy with it. I hope this video gave you guys a good idea about this electric mower. And if you're thinking about getting one at this point, I would recommend it. We'll see how it holds up over the next year or two. But so far, I'm happy with the purchase. I think it was a good idea. I think in the next video, I'm going to do another garden tour. There's been a lot going on, been a lot growing, so much to go over and talk about. So thanks again for watching, and I'll see you guys soon.